This video demonstrates how to copy pictures to a computer. You can copy pictures to a computer using the following techniques. This video shows how to copy pictures to a computer using a USB cable. There are two steps to this process. First, connect the camera to the computer. Start by launching NX Studio on your computer. Turn the camera off and connect it to the computer via a USB cable. Turn the camera on. The connection is now complete. Next, copy your pictures to the computer. Launch Nikon Transfer 2 by clicking Import in the NX Studio toolbar. When Nikon Transfer 2 launches, confirm that the name of the connected camera appears in the Source tab of the Options pane. The pictures on the memory card will appear in the Thumbnails pane. For cameras that have multiple memory card slots, click the Device button in the Options pane to select a slot to view the pictures. Check marks appear next to the pictures on the card. All pictures with check marks will be copied to the computer, so remove the check marks from any pictures you don't want to copy. Once you've selected the pictures you want to copy, click Start Transfer to copy them to the computer. The transfer progress can be viewed in the process bar. When the Transfer Completion dialog appears, click OK to exit Nikon Transfer 2. The destination folder opens automatically, and you can view the transferred pictures in NX Studio. The pictures have been successfully copied to the computer.